What do you have to say now? And then all of a sudden, it happened.
42 points, first game as a freshman.
Best pure shooters that I've ever played against. It's hard to guard him, coming off screens. You know, he could also put it on the floor and take it to the basket.
You had a game plan. How are you going to slow him down? How are you going to stop him? How you keep the ball out of his hands by trying to deny him? But he moved so well without the ball, it was hard to stop because he never stopped moving.
I mean, when you talk about his kind of game and how he played, there were only one or two other guys, you know, in the same circle.
He loved the big moments.
What if I told you he was the reason the city never slept? From ESPN Films, Winning Time, part of ESPN's critically acclaimed 30 for 30, presented by Levi's.